For me, being an entrepreneur means looking at the reality, seeing things that are imperfect, then having the guts to go and change them. I moved to China when I was 20 years old. There were not too many companies out there that said, well, we can make excellent products in China. It's not just about cheap, fast production. One of the rules in this company, we don't cut corners. We pick the best things around the world and assemble them together. For example, all of our clothing is made out of bamboo. Bamboo grows in China. It makes sense to manufacture our products where the raw materials come from.
Here in Paris, in this office, that's where we design, we make the patterns, we fit the clothes, and we confirm the samples to the factory in China.
It is very important to make sure that everything is coherent from the product development to the production to the in-store customer's experience. We will not be able to manage all of that, especially with a team all around the world, without the right tool. That's why we are using Dropbox.
We use Dropbox for everything. We keep our images there, financial data, product development.
The factory communicates the product lines to us through an Excel file that we can share through Dropbox, and then I can match what we've received with that.
All the stylists put comments about the customers in Dropbox. That document is going to be monitored daily by our Parisian team to see what's going on, what are the new ideas, what are the new desires, what the customers are talking about. At Les Lunes, we're changing how fashion is done. We are proving that it's possible to pay fair wages to everybody who is involved and produce an excellent product that the customer is going to keep for a long time. I honestly cannot imagine doing that without proper tools so that we can accomplish those big dreams. And Dropbox truly allows us to do that.